10-second pause. There's not enough tequila in this bar. Even if I was gay, I could do better. However,
show has been stolen.
Based on the criteria provided by brother, every single performance you get stronger and stronger and stronger.
Yes.
She told me I was gonna dig it, and there's people here that do know me and do know what I'm looking for, and you're one of them, and tonight, really, really solid for me again, brother. I love it.
Thank you, brother.
Hey, Andy will murder me if he does not get to speak about this.
Come on, Andy.
There are so many things I want to say right now. I just want to pause it, and I just want to go off right now. Where the hell has Terrence been? He just showed up. Good Lord. Okay, here's the thing about props for prop outperform you, and you did not. You use that as a setting. Yeah. You use that as your performance tool. You use that to put on a show and a story. Good God. I said the first time to Bill, I was like, Summertime, girl, that is a song of death.
Me too.
Like, you know, that's like for women, I will always love you. And I was just like, I don't know what he's going to do with that. That's so stylized. What is he going to do with that? But what you did was just like, hey, I'm going to show off all this technique. And you went from riff to riff, from down bottom to pentatonic note, and every single note that you wanted to hit, it was money. I do not give perfect scores this early on, but you are so close to it, baby girl. I'm so proud of you. You are one to watch right now. You shit it on him.
Thank you.
Okay, I know that all the coaches want to talk, but we're keeping to the three, so obviously we got to hear from T.
I'm a proud mama right now. I'm a proud mama. I'm just really, I feel good because I know you feel good. I know this. So, man, just keep sharing your stuff. In a good way, because I'm a mother.
You wouldn't know what he's a mother. Let's sing.
Don't you cry.
But you did it. You attacked. You went high. You went low. You took the song, and you, once again, you put us inside of the song. Kudos to you, my son.
Oh. Thank you.
Terrence, I'm gonna take your money, because you don't need to put that up.
Handling all these creatures.
Is if that song you could sell it, this could win. The thing is that it's a repetitive song, so you sold it tonight. Like that song. However, watch the energy near the end because you expelled so much at the beginning. You still need to be ready for the end piece, but that's that song. Seriously, amazing. Your pitch got a little bit off, but wow. Seriously, amazing.
I want to judge off of the smokiness of my glasses that aren't real. They're just so smoky right now. I can't see you. How about we move on over to Kanoki?
Nikki! Suki, Nikki! Suki! That was awesome, dude. That song is so hard, and you slayed it. I don't even know what else to say. That was Nikki, you came out this year.
Yes.
You're a whole different person from yeah, like.
Right.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean.
Shot number two.
And you're so. Yeah, there was a couple of pitch issues. You are always consistent, and you're more and more consistent as week goes by. So keep it up, girl. That was amazing.
Okay, I guess we gotta hear from your coach.
Okay, here's the thing about Nikki. She is so fearless because she'd be like, I don't know what to sing. I'm like, do this one. She's like, okay. And she goes out there and she makes it a full package. She is the gas station that gives you full service. Cleans your windows. She might even give you a voucher. You can go to the car wash. They'll check the tire pressure.
I don't know how she feels about
full
that.
Service performance every single night. She is ready to go. And the thing about it is that I wish I didn't go on vacation this weekend so I could have worked on that arrangement a little bit more for you. There were pitchy spots, but you know what? It doesn't always mean, the vocalist doesn't always win this competition. It's the person who can sell the story. It's the person who can sell the performance from beginning to end. You started strong, you ended strong. Girl, I don't even care about the middle anymore. You fucking killed, sorry, Mom. You killed that. And the
girl!
is your money, and I'm so proud of you. Your whole team is proud of you. Thank you, Lord.
All the money. He says you're like a gas station. I say you're like the nicest hotel I've ever stayed in with bottle service. I can't afford that, but I will one day. Ugh. Ooh. Guys, tonight is so good. Okay, we're going to move on to Team Canoeing Rivers. I'm going to bring up a man by the name of Charles Hector. I should know that. What musical legend did you pick?
Babyface.
Okay, it's fitting. Whatever. Okay, everybody, Anthony Charles Brown!
With all your sweet and loving on me, oh.
got it, you got it. Oh, baby, you know we got a really, really good thing. Just you and me, yeah. Said we've got a good way of talking, and it's better than words. I said, oh, I wouldn't give it up for the world. I don't want anybody but you, baby. So no way, no way. Cause you got the whip appeal, so come on and work it on me. It's better than love, it's as sweet as it can be. Oh, you got it, oh, you got it, you got it, babe. Keep on working on me, oh, working on me. With all your sweet, sweet love. Oh, baby, keep on whipping on me, working on me, yeah. With all your sweet, sweet loving, oh, baby.
You succeeded in that tonight, and I love you for it.
Okay, let's hear from your coach. Hi, Kenomi. Dwayne's just popping in there. Hi, Dwayne. Everybody, Dwayne George.
Hi,
Kenomi. All
right. Charles.
Throw that out there. Thank you, Anthony Charles. Charles Brown. You can't, glasses are important when you can't see. You can try though. We could maybe make that a part of this competition. Will you die walking off the stairs? Okay, we're gonna move on over to Team Beal. I'm gonna bring up the ever wonderful, ever beautiful, ever amazing Leah Evans. Let's let her through these arena sections. And can we talk about how beautiful she looks? Oh. Hi, baby girl. Now, Leah, I want to ask you, what's the number one thing? So you've been through this for 4 weeks now. Yeah, thanks, whoever just shush. What is the number one thing that you have learned so far in this journey? She said,
I have learned to take ownership of my responsibilities in this competition, to practice and be on top of the ball and not waste everybody's time and be diligent.
I love that. She said that, all that. I love that. I love you. I'm so excited. Everybody, Leah Evans.
Yeah, Leah!
Yeah, Leah!
Proud of you right now.
Yeah, me too.
was the most comfortable I've ever seen you sing. Your enunciation, I could read your lips. That's how good your enunciation was. And it wasn't over-enunciated. Yeah. And the feel, you just blended your voice, and it had such a great feel with that song and that genre. It was one of your best performances I've ever seen.
Yeah. I love that! I agree! I'm gonna move on over to Konomi. Boop. She's like, oh, boop. Kick.
Ah. Leah! I really liked it! It was great! It's very different from what I'm used to seeing you see. It was toned back, you know? And like you said, the enunciation, it was on point. I understood everything you're saying. And you sold it to me, so I really enjoyed it. That was so good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yay! Hi, Bill. This is your contestant, and she's lovely. What do you think?
I know that she's lovely. I enjoyed it. I did. It was a good song choice. It was a good delivery. It showed a little bit different side from you, but yet still strong and almost that country-ish, twangy-ish style that we love from you. So, I enjoyed it, the vulnerability of willingness to try something a little bit different, which is part of the lock or unlock of getting genres that you don't like.
I like the genre.
I like the genre too, and Andy was going like this all the time. Like a dad. Yeah. You score that goal. Okay, we love you, Leah. You are beautiful and wonderful and amazing. And you say something
in 2 seconds. Can I do a huge shout out to all the team, Josh and Katie and the whole bunch of coaches here, and Vicky, working this. These people create this type of community, and I'm watching as everyone's performing, seeing these connections between people, and it's the absolute most beautiful thing. So you guys are awesome. Thank you.
Leah is the queen of making me cry when I'm not ready for it. Okay, we're gonna move on over to Team Production Value Howell. That's your new name. So, I'm so sorry, Sean. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm gonna bring up Team Howell with E.
Sun will
I will be the Beast, and we will do a full performance with fan kicks and everything. Okay, I'm gonna start off with Andy.
Hey, Rich.
Hey.
Okay, here's the thing. Your voice. Good God. I wrote down best, most acrobatic voice in this competition.
Thank you.
And that's enough. You know what I mean? Like, if you're gonna have props up there, I want you to interact with it so that it becomes an accessory to the competition, to your performance. It becomes a supplement to your performance. I could have done without any of that, and I could have just seen you blow that song up, and I would have been like, yep, 40. So it's gonna be a balance that you need to go for the rest of this competition, and I know you're feeling it out. I'm commending you for putting that out there and putting a song out for us. It made a great little story for us, but E-Rich is somewhere more in there. He could have done away with all that stuff, and he would have smashed it without it.
Yeah, that's great. It means you can do it, or you can do that, or you do with it or without. Okay. Hi, let's move on over to Konomi.
Hi, E-Rich.
Hi, Konomi.
I thought it was beautiful. It was nice. I have to agree with Andy. You already have that incredible voice. Less is sometimes more, for sure. Other than that, it's very different from what I'm used to hearing you sing, and I thought you did really, really well. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Hello, Miss Josephine.
I am so in awe of you in a lot of ways, E-Rich. Your voice, yes, it is amazing. There are some things inside that are going to come out. And once they are moved out of the way, you shall be unstoppable. I speak that because I believe that. I need for you to have the whole package. Your voice can take you far, but have you ever seen somebody with an incredible voice and not get where they should be? I know I have. So you learn how to work a prop, you learn how to work that stage, you learn how to work that light, feeling on your forehead, feeling everywhere, because the stage will be your home. You get that? The stage shall be your home.
I love that. Can we also talk about how perfectly that rose landed on that goddamn table? That's beautiful. E-Rich, thank you so much
thank
for
you,
that.
Shady.
And can I get a shout out for Sean Donnelly, everybody? I went to Sean earlier tonight and said, look, Sean, I'm gonna need your help tonight. Because there's so many moving parts. And I just don't have the brain width for that. And he was like, I got you. I got you. So can we all give a round of applause for Sean Donnelly? He just peeped on it. Okay. We're gonna keep tonight moving. Tonight's so much fun. We're gonna move on over to Team Joshua Barron. And I'm gonna bring up the beautiful Simi Garza. Sammy, I wrote my little paper here. You may or may not be singing my favorite Broadway song of all time. What song is that?
It's called Gimme Gimme from Thoroughly Modern Millie. This is the first song I ever did for a recital in vocal lessons, so I'm glad that we're recycling it and doing it over again, because oh wow.
And you're gonna be incredible. I love how time turns. I love how you turn and you sing Gimme Gimme Girl.
Thank you.
Come on, Sammy.
Just set that there.
A simple choice, nothing more. This or that, either or. Social world, businessman, clever girl, or pin my future on a green glass slide. What kind of life am I dreaming?
gimme, I say, gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme, gimme that thing called love. I want it. Gimme, gimme that thing called love. I need it. Highs and lows, tears and laughter.
Fun because every single week we see a little bit something different, and part of what it didn't work for you last week was replicating somebody else, and or last year, excuse me, and this year it seems like you're taking songs on the way that you would do them, and I commend you for that. Risky, not a song I'm overly familiar with, but I enjoyed the performance and it was fun, and it was Sammy, and that's I'm always gonna be a fan.
I'm a fan of Sammy as well. Hi, Andy.
Hey, girl. I was mouthing those words with you. You know who else smashes that song? The girl right beside you. And I love it. I love that you are taking a song that not a lot of people would sing, and you guys are making it your own. I saw definitely a different arrangement than what you would do. I would pay attention to more of like the straining at the end, and especially the air, because you capped off right at the end. And you're just like, okay, let me just go for clean. You know, I'm not gonna try to extend that. But for the most part, great phrasing, great timing. I love your enunciation. I love your mic control in the beginning. We can work on that a little bit more. But for the most part, I thought it was a solid performance.
Thank you. Yay! Hi, Josh.
Hello. First of all, I love coaching Sammy. Yeah, I said that. She has such amazing energy, and her breathing actually is amazing compared to where it was on that song. We almost did the song last week, too.
Yes, we did.
And we were like, oh, you're gonna run out of energy right near the end, and then we are gonna lose the bed press support. And then we came back to it, and we're like, yeah, let's do this. Let's just, and the choreography, everything we went over, oh my gosh, you like absorbed it, and it was a great stage performance, great vocals. Yeah, you lost some energy at the end, but seriously, you slayed it. You look great, and you convinced all of us the story was.
Dean did this hair for
yes.
me. He's amazing.
Dean did hair.
Dean does hair, he does it great.
And also, I did a faux pas as a host, and I forgot to mention that the incredible Amy is here with us as well. So can we give a shout out to Amy, our incredible makeup designer? It's not easy. I didn't make it for a very long time. It is not easy. Sammy, we're so proud of you and all of your growth. And I guess your coach is okay too, I guess.
We're all great. Team Josh.
Thank you. Team Josh. Thank you so much. Hey, guys. Guess what? We are down to our last four singers. Hey! So I'm going to bring up from Team Andy. Never ready. I'm gonna bring up Kissy Witherspoon. I'm gonna drag this shit out of here. Don't ever tell me I'm not a strong, independent female. Don't need no one. Now, Jesse, I've gotten to hang out with you a little bit. And my favorite thing about you is how receptive you are to feedback. Okay. You're just like a nice human. So I want you to tell me, like, what's the number one thing that you've kind of picked up so far on this process?
Just a little bit of confidence as far as being on stage. And a lot of the technical stuff that Andy's taught me has been really valuable too, just because I've never had that before. And just as far as like breathing and all the stuff that's kind of like, you know, we don't think about is very important. So probably that.
That's such a good answer. Well, I'm so excited for you. This is going to be so good. Jesse Witherspoon, everybody.
Yeah,
Jesse! Yes, hear that crowd.
Yeah.
Legends. Yeah. What is your rock legend tonight and why?
Aerosmith.
Aerosmith, the fun. I think Aerosmith is fun too, and I just think you're fun. Everyone, David Marshall.
Thank you.
other side, David. So why don't we start with Josh?
Hello, David. You're one of my favorite people to sing this song because not many people can actually vocally do with what you can do with it. But, man, I need you to, like, groove out to it. I need you to tell that story. Your emotions were, it was like you were singing it. You were singing it. You weren't feeling it. I want you to feel it. I want you to use it. I want you to get gritty. I want you to get down on your knees. I want you to bring us into there and really paint that story because that song has a story. And I was like, oh, man. Like, yeah, vocally, you're right there. You know, now it just get that little extra piece. And this is, I think, the third time I've said something like that to you this season. So that's the one thing. Really, I want you, next week, I want you to see you really bring it stage-wise, all right?
We'll get there. We'll get there. Hi, Josephine.
Hi. Hello, David.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Great.
Okay.
He is great.
So, your voice on that song?
Yes.
My goodness. Yes. It was amazing. Yes. You nailed every single note.
Woo!
Every single note. And I stayed with you because I wanted to.
Yep. Yeah.
Now, I need you to make me stay with you because you bring me in. But you killed it vocally. Nothing was messed up. Nothing. But learn how to bring us in. Thank you.
Yes. Neither was messed up. Proud of you. You know, like this song is a really hard song, and not a lot of people can do it. You definitely could do it. Some of the things we've discussed are things that you're hearing, you know, and that's stuff that we can work on. But you slayed. You always slay. Now we gotta get that emotional piece. You gotta, for real. We gotta really work on that. You're holding back. You're holding back. But we'll get that out.
She can. She really can. I will say from personal experience, she can. I love you, David. Oh my goodness. We are down to our last two singers of the night. I'm going to bring up our last singer from Team Hope. I'm going to bring up singing a little song from Chicago you may have heard when you're good to mama. Miss Alyssa McCoy.
The system works.
for my ragu. Spice it up for my sugar. There's a lot of favors I'm prepared to do. You do one for mama, she'll do one for you. The folks at top know I are the wines the world adores. So boost me up, my ladder kid, and I'll boost you up yours. Don't you know that this set washes that one too? When you're good to mama, mama's throwing you. So what's the one conclusion I can bring this number to? When you're good to mama.
Production, and that is it. It's appropriate for the song you sang. It was well done, well performed. The delivery was there, the vocals was there. Easy sell for me.
Yes. And I like the word tasteful. It was fucking tasteful as tits. Hi, Andy.
Wow, passwords.
Follow that. You're welcome.
Look, I love this great stage command. There's something about you that I'm like, oh, girl, there's going to be so much progress that's coming, and I want more progress. I want more progress. Right now, you just gave me a little bit of a taste. I feel like next week, I want to challenge you. Breathe through those notes. It's hard to do choreography plus singing and then try to deliver.
And then also terrified.
Yeah, and then also terrified. I get that. So it's going to take a lot of practice. One technical note that I had was, you know, if you're going to break in character, because of that riff, you ad-libbed a riff in that, and I heard it, and it was very much you. Mm-hmm. And that's what scares me. It's just like, if this song is supposed to be you, don't let that riff be a part of the song now, because I saw the little break in the character. It felt very, very disconnected from the rest of the song. Yeah. So just try to mesh it all together. Try to find yourself in the songs that you're always doing.
Thanks, Andy. Yes. She's so happy. You guys should see her face. She could not look more beautiful. It would not be humanly possible.
Amazing. You played around with it without taking away from the performance. You didn't make it goofy, but you played around with it enough to bring us in. Thank you. I'm going to give you this note. Thank you for taking that stage over, but you can stop moving at some point. You was over here, then you was over here. Oh, I can't stand still. You over here. I know that's nerves. Yeah. But you did it. You only give yourself a round of applause.
This is a room of love and joy. And you're stunning. I will take this. That's my job. Okay, we have one more singer. This song, shh, I'm talking. I t- talked to you about this song earlier this week, and you had told me that this is a pretty important song to you. So what does this song mean to you? Oh my God, I swear to Jesus, he is talking about this song right now.
Thanks, Jim. It's, I've dealt with no a lot, the word no, and you know, just throughout the whole life itself, with that, what I've lived is, you know, you can't do this, you won't amount up to this, and you know, just, you know, I fought against it, to be what I want. And so, yeah, that's kind of how it is.
Well, I'm giving you a yes right now because I believe in you with every part of my heart. So I'm going to leave this stage for you to do your best. Nick, everybody!
For the broken hearted, no silent prayer for the faint departed. I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life and it's now or never. Charles and Raina, who never back down. Tomorrow's getting harder, make no mistakes. Luck ain't even luck, you gotta make your own break. It's my life, and it's now or never. Cause I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live behind. Open highway, like David said, I did in my way. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my life. It's your.
Coming to my- competition is about. Growth and just this moment. I'm really freaking happy. I don't know who to talk to. How about we start with Andy?
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Look, here's the thing. I love, you saw that he gave you a very, very personal story in the beginning.
Yes.
And
absolutely.
The thing is, the really, really hard part about putting a personal story out in words like that is to try to emote that in your music. And for the most part, I think that you did. I think that you delivered the emotion of what you talked about. And I commend you for that. Like I always tell my singers, just live your best life on that dang stage because you only get those 5 minutes to really, really emote all those emotions that you have. There were some timing issues and there's some phrasing problems. For the most part, I was just more invested in your emotion on that. I'm glad that you shared that with us. I'm thankful that you shared that with us. It's very, very hard to have no pants on that damn stage. And you
So Josh gave me the deepest eye contact. Like, if you do not let me speak, I will fire you from this position.
And the reason I gave you that look, and the reason why I had to speak, was because I'm one of those assholes who don't know about this song. And when he came to karaoke, and I was like, dude, I don't know if this is right for you. It's a little early. Man, your growth, just from the last time I heard you sing it to tonight, dude, your breath control is getting so much better, commanding the stage and feeling it. And when you made that speech, I'm like, oh no, he's talking about me. And then you sang about everyone but me, and I was like, oh, he's talking about me. But, you know, I love what you did with the fist bump right there, because instead of singing, you're like, I'm going to catch my breath, bring it back down, and we're going to get, because you knew at that point, if you start keep singing that, that's a really hard, hard one. And it was great. I was like, oh, yes, yes. I was like, I'm applauding. And the last thing I got to say is there's a singer who always is in nationals, always in national finals, and you were like the English version of him? Because you reminded me of Eduardo Sanchez.
where are you going with this?
No, like he performs and you just feel the conviction that he puts in his performances and it takes you there and he's always gaining, he's sneaky good. And that's what I'm saying is you're learning how to be sneaky good.
You're sneaky good. Okay, here's your coach, thanks. The love of my life, Konomi Rivers.
Nick, I'm so proud of you. A lot of the techniques that we went over, especially for this song, because like one of the biggest, like my scares for you is you singing from up here, from your throat. And we worked really hard for you to push from your diaphragm, and you did a lot better than you did before. And I'm so happy to see you. So much growth. I love working with you. You're so much fun, and you really want to learn, and that's what I love most about it. It was awesome. Thank you for the shout out and the song. It was so good.
And I also, before I let you off the stage, I also loved that there was some Team Andy over here. There was some Team Howell over here. There was some Team Jeff. So like, it was a team effort, and I just love that about you guys and you and everybody. I'm really proud of you. Oh, I'm too emotional being a host. You guys gotta fire me. Okay, I'll take it. I'm a really good microphone holder. That was our last performance of the night. Yes, you can clap for that. So I'm going to let our incredible coaches, which actually, can I hear for our coaches tonight? Because they were so helpful and animated and wonderful. And I love you guys with the whole body. So I'm going to let them go do their thing. You guys can hang out, talk to each other, make new friends, and we will come back to you.
And can we get a round of applause for our hostess with the most looking gorgeous tonight. Go get some drinks, guys. The party has not stopped yet. We still got Plinko coming.
Hell yeah.